I want to speak a blessing upon your life for the rest of the year. The Lord is pressing upon my heart to tell you that the joy of the Lord will be your strength for the remaining part of the month of January. Many are times that people have demonized January and cast it, and they have called it January. It is not your portion in Jesus' name. You shall not be hungered in January. Hunger is not your portion in January. You shall not be broke in January. For the joy of the Lord will be your strength. Receive it by faith. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Even as we enter the month of February, the favor of the Lord will be your portion. You shall move in the favor of the Lord. Doors will open ahead of you. Opportunities will open ahead of you. The favor of the Lord will be your portion. In the name of Jesus. Receive it by faith in Jesus' name. Amen. And because the Lord will also take us to the month of March, the masses of the Lord will be new every morning. You shall enjoy the masses of the Lord. The Lord will not be angry at you. His wrath will not be raised against you, but his masses will be upon you. For the masses of God will be new every morning. Receive it in Jesus' name. Receive it in Jesus' name. In the month of April, the Lord will make you to be accepted. You have been rejected for so long, but the Lord is giving you the grace of acceptance. In the month of April and for the rest of the year, your people will accept you, whether they want it or not. Your colleagues will accept you. Even situations will accept you. Even marriage will accept you. Even finances will accept you. Even opportunities will accept you.
Yes.
Because accepted you shall be. Receive it in Jesus' name. Receive it by faith in Jesus' name. And because the Lord is going to take you to the month of May, you shall not die in January nor even in April. The Lord will take you to the month of May, and he shall marvel you by his goodness. Marvelous will be his works in your life. People shall be amazed. You shall also be amazed. Utashangaa kwani huyu Mungu ako namna gani? Amenitenda mambo makuu namna hii. Receive it in Jesus' name. Receive it by faith in Jesus' name. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. In the month of June, the Lord will justify you.
Yes.
Many a times they have accused you falsely.
Yes.
They have laid things against you.
Yes.
They have said you have stolen and you have not.
Yes.
They have said you have done something and you know you have not done.
Yes.
The Lord is going to justify you.
Yes.
In their presence it shall be said,
yes,
that you are justified. In the name of Jesus. Receive it by faith. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the month of July, the Lord will make you to jump every trap of the enemy.
Yes.
The enemy may lay traps upon you.
Yes.
But the Lord will help you to be raised, to have a standard that is raised.
Amen.
Even when the enemy comes like a flood,
yes,
your standard will be raised.
Yes.
And you shall be able to jump every trap.
Yes.
Every snare of the enemy,
yes,
shall not get hold of you.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
Receive it by faith in Jesus' name.
Yes.
Receive it by faith in Jesus' name. In the month of August, the Lord will anger your enemies.
Yes.
Because he's going to prepare a table before you in their presence.
Amen.
He is going to prepare a table before you in their presence.
Amen.
And it shall not be well with them.
Amen.
They shall be frustrated.
Amen.
They have been looking for your downfall.
Amen.
But they shall be disappointed.
Amen.
They have been looking for the downfall of your family.
Amen.
They shall be disappointed.
Amen.
Because the Lord will make them to be angered. Receive that as your blessing in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the month of September, the Lord will be your salvation. You shall be saved from the snares of your enemies. You shall be saved from danger. Not be saved from it. And salvation shall be upon you and upon your family in the name of Jesus. Receive it in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus. Even in the month of October,
amen,
the Lord will make it to be a month of opportunities.
Amen.
You have been looking for opportunities for a long time.
Amen.
But this time the opportunities will begin to look for you. Because the Lord will have favored you, and opportunities will be your portion.
Amen.
You shall dine with the kings. You shall dine with the greater. Because God is going to cause opportunities to come your way. Receive it in Jesus' name. Receive it in Jesus' name. Even in the month of November, the Lord will make everything to be new. You shall not remember the things of old, neither consider the former things. For the Lord will do a new thing. For the Lord will do a new thing. Receive it in Jesus' name. Receive it in Jesus' name. And by the time we are summing up the month of December, it shall be the month we are summing up everything that has happened in the year. And one testimony the Lord is going to give you is that your dreams have come true. Is that your dreams have come true. Is that your dreams have come true. In the name of Jesus, every dream that you have dreamt, the Lord is saying to you in the year 2022, remain in Him and He's going to remain with you, and He shall make it come to pass that all your dreams will be fulfilled. In the name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.